Hello there, just going to do a quick review of a new power bank I've received. This is the IntoCircuit Powermini 3000 power bank, and it's a 3000 milliamp unit. If you've seen any of the other videos I've got, you perhaps already know that I've got a TechNet 15,000 milliamp charger, and whilst it's a brilliant bit of kit, it's not exactly small and compact. What I was after this time was something that would fit in my pocket, and then towards the end of a night out, my phone's about to die, I could just quickly give it a boost charge just to see it through to the end of the evening. So open this up and have a look. Okay, so inside there is the charger itself, and they describe this as a lipstick style or lipstick size charger. And if I just put it in my hand there, you can perhaps see how big it is. There we go, so there's not much to it at all really, and it's quite lightweight. On the end there we have the USB out, that's where we're going to plug the charger into, and then the other end will go into the phone, and this is where we charge a device into there, so that's fairly simple. On the front, button there, pressing it on, three LED lights come on, that shows you how much charge is in there, so that should be somewhere between 66 and 100% charge. Press the button twice though, and a light, oh hello, that's blinded us, a light comes on. It's quite a handy little flashlight, whether or not you're trying to get your keys in the lock at night, or you're camping, or for whatever reason you might need it, it's a nice little touch there. Encased in a nice robust aluminium shell. Not a lot else to say about that really, it's a well-made bit of kit. And what else do we get? The lead, obviously, you're going to need that. And a bag, and that's another nice touch. So really, it's encourages you to take it out, because the charger will fit inside. The lead will fit inside. Keeps it together. There we go, and you're not really going to notice that in your pocket, or a handbag. Not that I own many handbags. So, I've already tested this out. It takes about 2 hours to charge the charger up from zero to full. And to charge a smartphone, it took 1.5 hours to get it from zero to 80%. And that was with a Samsung S4. I think with a Apple, it will probably get it to 100%. Other than that, not a lot really more to say. It's $10.99 from Amazon. It's a bit of a bargain. Either get one for yourself. Like I say, I'm going to use this on nights out when my phone's about to die, or make a nice Christmas present for someone, I suppose, wouldn't it? You can read a fuller review at davestravelpages.com, and there's links below to take you through to there, and if you want to buy it from Amazon as well. There we go. Cheers.